So, very good evening to all the students. We are just about to start the session. And the session is dedicated for your upcoming INICET exams. And this is an extra edge rapid revision session. So, where we will try to revise many important things with the help of match the following options. So, today the questions will be like match the following options in column A with your options in column B. So multiple things will be there, and we will be revising multiple things in a quick manner. So before starting the session, a very good evening to all of you. I welcome you all to the session. A quick review of Unacademy Neet PG Live subscription. With every plus subscription, a subscriber gets daily live classes, which are prior structured, and unlimited access to all the content, whether live or recorded, for the entire duration of your subscription. Then you can go for iconic subscription if needed. And then we are starting with this FMG test and analysis batch, another batch, which is going to start on 19th of April. Okay. Then where all 19 subjects will be covered with the help of subject-wise tests, then your one grand test. Your FMG exams is on 18th of June, and the notification has come. You can apply for online applications today, right from today itself, 16th April itself. And this is another batch course in the name of Target Next 2022 for those aspirants who are going to give their next year exams. So another batch course is starting on 21st of April. All the sessions will be held in evening slots to cover all your 19 subjects. And to let you know, you all should know that the number of questions in the question bank of Unacademy Neet PG segment has reached this landmark level of 34,000. And all the questions have been carefully curated for your upcoming PG exams, so that you keep on practicing with the help of questions. So to download Unacademy Learning app, you need to go to Play Store. Then after downloading and installing, you need to go to Neet PG segment. And then you can select the subscription of your Neet, either Plus or Iconic. Select the duration of your choice. 1 month, 3 month, various durations are available depending on the exam which you are going to give. And then you can apply this referral code at the time of checkout. Wish you life and done. So all of you are ready. So get set, go. I welcome you all to the session, those who have joined now. This is the first column based question. So match the INICET examiners are very fond of asking these questions. So match your options in column A with options in column B. So first thing to be matched is lightning, injuries can be matched with which of the following alphabets in column B? Lightning injuries can be matched with which of the following alphabets? A, B, C, D, E, F. Go on picking the alphabets for the first one. All of you can put your answers in the live chat window. A very good evening to all. So one goes with lightning. FMG applications are to start today itself. So one goes with D. ठीक है, one goes with D. This is the correct alphabetical sequence. Coming to number two, high voltage burns. High voltage burns are also called as which burns? Yes, F. So this high voltage goes with F. Then coming to hypothermia. Hypothermia is said to occur at a body temperature less than 35. This is the definition, but yes, less than 32 will also be said to be hypothermic. So both A and C can be marked, A and C, for hypothermic conditions. And coming to heat stroke is said to occur at a body temperature more than 41. So regarding heat stroke, you can go with option B. So this is the correct alphabetical sequence. I hope this is clear. So this is what we will be doing today. We will be revising multiple things with the help of these columns. Now, what is joule burn? Joule burn will be associated with your low voltage electrocution, low voltage electric burns. Okay? So all the options are clear. Now, if I make a twist in the question, the twist like, suppose I say hypothermia is defined. So yes, definition is this one. Definition will go with C option. But mere writing hypothermia, hypothermia can be associated with option A as well as option C. Understood? So let us come to next column. So form the complete alphabetical sequence in the sequence of your numbers. Form the complete alphabetical sequence. Form a complete alphabetical sequence in the sequence of numbers. Match the following columns: types of inquest and CRPC sections. Take your time, take your time. This will help you revise multiple things altogether. Judicial magistrate inquest comes under which CRPC? So one number one should match with which alphabet? Go on forming your answers. I will give you ample time and then I will tell you the correct answer, so that you can correct yourself. So, abhi tak koi answer nahi aaya. 4 is matched with C. Very smart. Vasavi and Varuna, very smart. You have picked the best thing. Jo aata hai, sabse pehle mark karo. So, yes. Police inquest, all of you can mark with alphabet C. Option C. 174 CRPC. Theek hai. Agreed. Aage. Notice to a witness is served under which section? Notice is given by the judge to a witness if he is not attending the summons. Then a resummon is sent. He has not attended the resummon also. So now a notice will be sent to the witness under which CRPC? This I have taught you in classes. So 5 will match with which one? Who is going to tell me? Number 5 is going to match with which alphabet? Number 5 is going to match with which alphabet? Yes, perfect Arpita, perfect. Dharuni also was perfect. Yes. So number 5 is going to match with E alphabet, this one, 350 CRPC. Then judicial magistrate, let me tell the answers now. All of you have tried a lot. Judicial magistrate inquest comes under 176 1A CRPC. So yes, I can match 1 with option D. District magistrate inquest or executive magistrate or subdivisional magistrate inquest comes under 176 subsection 1 of CRPC. So yes, B goes with number 2. Exhumation orders are specifically written in which CRPC? Answer goes with 176 subsection 3 of CRPC. So 3 goes with F. So this is your correct sequence. D, B, F, C, E. This is the correct sequence in the sequence of numbers. All of you got the answer. Now what is 175 CRPC? This gives police a unique power to summon any witness to the police station. So they can also send summon to witnesses under 175 CRPC. Agreed? Okay. चलो आगे बढ़ा जाए, लेट अस मूव अहेड. हाँ करेक्ट धारणा. नाउ मैच द फॉलोइंग पॉइजंस इन कॉलम ए रिटन इन नंबर्स, नंबर वन नंबर टू, दीज आर योर पॉइजंस. एंड कॉलम बी विद द हेल्प ऑफ अल्फाबेट्स राइट्स द कॉमन नेम्स. सो मैच द नंबर्स विद द अल्फाबेट्स अगेन. मैच द नंबर्स विद योर अल्फाबेट्स. दिस इज सिंपल वन. नंबर वन विल मैच विद, नंबर वन मीन्स एब्रेस. एब्रेस विल मैच विद, यस वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. सो नंबर वन विल मैच विथ गुंची, रत्ती और गुंची इज द कॉमन नेम, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज रत्ती. देन एकोनाइट कॉमन नेम्स आर मीठा विष, मीठा जहर. और नंबर टू इज मैचिंग विथ, लेट मी सी हू ऑल हैव आंसर्ड नंबर टू, यस मोंगसोड. सो सी गोज विथ नंबर टू. स्पेनिश फ्लाई इज अनदर नेम फॉर योर कैंथराइट्स, सो यस बी गोज विथ दिस वन. हेरोइन इज नोन कॉमनली एज ब्राउन शुगर, सो ई गोज विथ नंबर फोर. एंड कैनाबिस, वन ऑफ द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ कैनाबिस इज मैरी जुआना, सो एफ गोज हियर. सो दिस इज योर करेक्ट सीक्वेंस. ठीक है, डी सी बी ई एफ, डी सी बी ई एफ, परफेक्ट. मैनी ऑफ यू हैव आंसर्ड करेक्टली द करेक्ट सीक्वेंस. वसावी वॉज द फर्स्ट वन, वसावी करु परथी, परफेक्ट, गुड गोइंग. चलो आगे बढ़ते हैं, लेट अस गो टू नेक्स्ट वन. भिलावा इज द कॉमन नेम ऑफ विच पॉइजन, भिलावा इज द कॉमन नेम ऑफ मार्किंग सेमी कार्पस एनाकार्डियम, सेमी कार्पस एनाकार्डियम, मार्किंग नट भिलावा और धोबी नट are the common names of this black color seed called bhilava. Now match these columns. Column A shows you the different rank of judges and column B mentions their powers. So match the judges with their powers. Another topic which you tend to forget. So revise it, revise it. So form the alphabetical sequence, like one will match with which one, and form the complete sequence. Form the complete alphabetical sequence and then put in your answers. That will make things simpler. So till now I have got one answer. So from the sequence, complete sequence, yes, first one to answer is Maitri. Your name is very tough. Very tough to spell. Subrashmita has also answered. Vasavi has also answered. Others also. Giving you half a minute more. समझ लो कि ये क्वेश्चन आ गया आपके NICT में एंड यू हैव टू स्कोर फुल मार्क्स. सो अटेंड द क्वेश्चंस विद फुल अटेंशन. सो नंबर वन will match with what is the power of second class judicial magistrate if we talk of imprisonment power. Yes, 1 year. So C will match with number one. Coming to first class judicial magistrate can send a accused to jail for maximum 3 years. So E goes here. Coming to assistant session judge at sessions level can send a accused to jail for maximum 10 years. So A goes here. Coming to additional session is the unique judge having lots of D alphabets and I alphabets. So this D to be remembered with D of death sentence and I's of life imprisonment. So these are the two unique powers of additional session. So D and F both goes with number 4. Coming to chief judicial magistrate can send a person to jail for 7 years maximum. So yes, B will go here. So your correct sequence is C, E, A, D and F and then B. C, E, A. किसी का सही हुआ? Complete sequence without any error. Anyone who got it correctly? All the things correct. No one? कोई बात नहीं. So correct yourself. जहां भी गलती हुई है ना, it's time for correction. Next one. This one seems to be tough, but it is easy question. So, embalming without death certificate will be punishable under which IPC section? Then non-preservation of toxicological samples by a doctor, The doctor can be held responsible under which section? Then punishment for murder is under which IPC? Punishment for perjury and then definition of perjury. So form your complete alphabetical sequence. Very good, Dharuni. Very good. Perfect. Embalming without death certificate. Embalming is a procedure to preserve a dead body. Without seeing the death certificate, suppose the case was a poisoning case and you have done embalming. So what do you have caused legally? Yes, very good, very good. So form the complete sequence, giving you ample time. Today my audio is perfect, no? There was some technical error in my system which I corrected myself. Answer. So isse aapko apna na speed assessment bhi ho jayega in how much time you are solving the things. So, embalming without death certificate and non-preservation of toxicological samples are said to be offences under 201 IPC, which deals with whoever is causing disappearance of evidence. Legally, this will be labelled as the doctor has caused disappearance of evidence. So, yes, both will go with F. Punishment for murder, Dafa 302. E. Punishment for perjury, this one was simple. C. Definition of perjury, 191 IPC, option A. So this is your correct sequence, FFECA. FFECA. Yes. चलो आगे बढ़े, आंसर दिस वन. ऑल द सेक्शंस ऑफ 354 सीरीज टू बी मैच्ड विद देयर रेस्पेक्टिव वर्डिंग्स. सो फॉर्म द कंप्लीट अल्फाबेटिकल सीक्वेंस 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. सो फॉर्म योर अल्फाबेटिकल सीक्वेंसेस. Here comes the trick which I tell in all my classes. The trick to solve these questions. So you can solve these questions within 5 seconds maximum. So half a minute more, ample time have been given. So yes, 354 B goes with B of disrobe. So any sexual assault means use of force to undress a female. Disrobe means to undress. So one goes with B. 354 D deals with stalking, following a female physically or digitally. So two goes with F. 354 C is for offense of voyeurism, also called as scoptophilia. Another name used is scopophilia, also called as peeping Tom. Also called as peeping Tom. All this means the same. So yes, D and E will go with number 3. 354 A. A deals with A of harassment. Lots of A alphabet. So A will match here. And 354 deals with any sexual assault means use of force to outrage modesty of a female. So here goes your C alphabet. So this is the correct sequence. So A goes with 354A, A for harassment, A of harassment. B goes with B of disrobe. This is the trick. And then write C and D, and then write my name first alphabets. So V for voyeurism, S for stalking. And 354 you need to know. Along with 354, remember 509 here, the younger brother of 354, which says any sexual insult to outrage the modesty of a female. So any sexual insult means use of words, use of mouth, or use of gestures or fingers to outrage the modesty is punishable under 509. ठीक है? 354 में क्या होता है? Use of force. Sexual assault means use of force. Answer this one. Match the poisons with their treatments, preferred treatments. This one is very simple question. The simplest question for today. करेक्ट आंसर चलो बता दे, बता दिया जाए, एनफ टाइम हैज बीन गिवन. सो पैरासिटामोल पॉइजनिंग कैन बी ट्रीटेड विथ यस एन एसिटाइल सिस्टीन. मॉर्फिन इज वन ऑफ द ओपोइड एजेंट्स. सो ओपोइड एंटागोनिस्ट इज योर नेलक्सोन बी अल्फाबेट. साइनाइड पॉइजनिंग कैन बी ट्रीटेड विथ हाइड्रोक्सी कोबेलामिन अ डायरेक्ट बाइंडिंग एजेंट. सो ऑप्शन ई गोज विथ साइनाइड्स. बेंजोडाइजेपिन एंटागोनिस्ट इज योर फ्लूमाजेनिन benzodiazepine receptor antagonist. Then ethylene glycol poisoning can be managed with fomepizole, which inhibits alcohol dehydrogenase having lots of O alphabets. Alcohol dehydrogenase is inhibited by fomepizole. So these are the enzymes which metabolize ethylene glycol into toxic products. So yes, the inhibitor of the metabolic enzyme is fomepizole. So A alphabet goes here. So this is the correct sequence, F B E C A. Many of you have got it correct, hai na? Simplest question but a important question. Atropine will be antidote for which poisoning? So remember your OPCs and carbamates. Answer this one. Again, a topic which you tend to forget. Match the following clauses of 320 IPC, which defines your grievous hurt, into 8 clauses. So match the clauses with their respective wordings, which will fit with which alphabet. Make the alphabet sequence, like number 1 matches with which alphabet and like that. A very good evening, very good evening to all. Welcome Sudhir, welcome. We are just about to end the session. This is the, I think, second last or last question for today. This is second last. अमित को भी हेलो, एवरीवन, हेलो टू एवरीवन. सो फॉर्म द कंप्लीट सीक्वेंस. Clause 2, Clause 4, Clause 6, Clause 7, Clause 8. The question is not straightforward. The options have been twisted. So half a minute more and then I will be telling the correct responses. Clause 2 basically deals with permanent privation of vision of either eyes. So injuries like corneal abrasions can cause vision loss. So yes, D will go with number 1. Clause 4, permanent privation of any member or joint of the body. What do you mean by member? Member is any body part having its own distinct function and ideally which cannot be regenerated on its own. So any traumatic amputation of elbow joint. Yes, member or joint MJ. If it is cut, clause 4 will fulfill. So yes, C alphabet goes here. Come to clause 6. Permanent disfiguration of head and face. So yes, lacerated wound and incised wound over face. They will heal with scarring. Scar is a permanent disfiguration. So yes, clause 6 will fulfill. Clause 7 is fracture or dislocation of any bone or tooth. So dislocation of third molars. Alphabet E fits here. Clause 8 has three important parts. Any hurt which endangers life or which causes either of the two things for 20 days. Either severe bodily pain for 20 days or the person is unable to follow daily routine activities for a period of 20 days. So yes, two options will go with this A and B. So this is your correct response. Understood now? If you get a question like this, this is the application based question of your IPC sections. Last question for today, and again a very very simple question, but you have to mark it correctly to get your answer, to get the marks. So form the correct alphabetical sequence. These are autopsy dissection techniques. The names have been written in column B and their techniques, actual thing which is done, is written in column A. So match the names with their techniques. So this also many people are answering correctly. Very good to see. Chalo, answer bata de. Let us see. Virchow's IR alphabet. IR stands for individual removal of organs. Here also I and R alphabets are there. So yes, this fourth one can be matched with alphabet A. Come to Rokitansky. Inke naam mein hi chipa hai. Inka kaam inke naam mein chipa hai. In situ. Rokitansky is in situ technique. Where the organs are dissected inside the body cavities. So as to contain the infections. So in situ goes with alphabet B. Then come to Benneke's. Benneke's is a technique which cannot be matched with any of these numbers, but you should remember that Benneke's is a technique to open skull and dura in infants, to open head in infants or fetus autopsies, fetal autopsies or infant autopsies. Benneke's technique can be used mainly for fetal autopsies, can be used in infants, okay, to open your head cavity. Then N block removal is your bones N block removal, GB technique. So GB goes with alphabet F. Come to Latulase. After L comes M alphabet. L ke baad M aata hai na alphabets mein. So Latulase N mass technique. So here D alphabet goes. So this is the correct sequence till here. Now what is air embolism matching with? There is a test called pyroglial test. What is the utility of this pyroglial test? That this will help us to differentiate. This is a DNB exam question. So this is used to differentiate antemortem air embolism from postmortem putrefaction gases. Putrefaction mein bhi gases ban rahe hain. Antemortem air embolism mein bhi gases hain. यहाँ पे गैस कौन सा है? O2, ऑक्सीजन. हियर द गैसेज आर लाइक गैसेज लाइक H2S. सो टू डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन ऑक्सीजन एंड अदर पुट्रीफेक्टिव गैसेज, विच टेस्ट कैन बी यूज? पाइरोगेलोल टेस्ट. इन विच केसेस? वेयर क्लिनिकली एयर एम्बोलिज्म इज सस्पेक्टेड. अंडरस्टूड? सो आई होप यू लाइक्ड दिस थिंग, अ क्विक रैपिड रिविजन ऑफ मल्टीपल टॉपिक्स. सो विथ योर नीट पीजी पोस्टपोन्ड टिल फर्दर नोटिस कम्स, आफ्टर गेटिंग प्रॉपर रिलैक्सेशन, यू माइट हैव रिलैक्स्ड टिल नाउ. इफ एट ऑल नीडेड, टेक टुमारो ऑल्सो, रिलैक्स योर सेल्फ. बट डे आफ्टर टुमारो स्टार्ट योर सेल्फ, स्टार्ट एट द सेम पेस विच यू आर हैविंग बिफोर द डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ दैट पोस्टपोनमेंट. डोंट लूज योर टेम्परामेंट, डोंट लूज योर टेम्परामेंट. ऑलवेज हैव अ पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड टुवर्ड्स लाइफ. वॉट एवर हैपन्स इज गुड फॉर यू. सो टेक इट इन ऑन अ पॉजिटिव नोट. देयर माइट बी मेनी मेनी थिंग्स विच विल ट्राई टू ऑल्टर योर माइंड. सो डोंट बी ऑल्टर्ड विथ ऑल दोज थिंग्स वॉट एवर इज हैपनिंग इन द एक्सटर्नल एनवायरमेंट, जिस पे आपका कंट्रोल नहीं है. आपका कंट्रोल किस पे है? अपनी पढ़ाई पे. सो कीप दैट थिंग वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग. डोंट लूज योर फोकस बिकॉज द डेट्स आर गेटिंग पोस्टपोन. डोंट लूज योर फोकस, कीप योर टेम्परामेंट पॉजिटिव. Because it is the same situation for every student. Same situation. How to remember all IPCs and CRPCs? Go through the PDF which is available in my Telegram group also. There is a PDF in the name of legal sections in the file portion. In my Telegram group, you will find this PDF of legal sections. So go through that once and keep on attending the YouTube sessions and special sessions, and you will, at least if you have read it once, it will help you to revise. हाँ, रिविजन के लिए यू कैन अटेंड माय यूट्यूब सेशंस और लीगल सेक्शन स्पेशल क्लासेस, एंड देयर वी कैन रिवाइज. चलो देन, बाय बाय. कीप योर स्पिरिट्स हाई. नो नीड ऑफ थिंकिंग दैट व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स हैव हैपेंड. नो नीड ऑफ हैविंग दोज थॉट्स. जस्ट एंजॉय योर लाइफ टू द फुलेस्ट, क्योंकि कल क्या होगा किसी को नहीं पता. व्हाट इज देयर विथ यू, कीप दैट थिंग वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग. योर स्टडीज, your hard work, you have done a lot. It's just a matter of time that you have to give some extra time. So take it on a positive note. Chalo then, bye bye.